I have a lot of gameplay to upload. I'm gonna have to upload the first impressions of the Doomsday and then this after. But, yeah, stuff happened, spoilery stuff. I don't really wanna show that off. I already did some spoilery stuff, but nothing that wasn't already shown in, like, gameplay before. This is out now, but, like, this is a major spoiler, so look away if you don't wanna see it. I got this thing. Not even, I don't even use Gamma Burst, but, like, it has the same gimmick as the Duke, but it's an assault rifle, and the explosions on crit do radiation. It fucking insta-kills things. Like, insta-kills things. If I get enough fucking sticky stuck to their goddamn faces. And it does cryo and radiation. I'm Flak. I am the crit god. So,
The archives keep strange, unknowable hours. Mostly because...
I don't wanna show it off, but I'm gonna get these stupid archives, yep.
Only way in is through the old librarian, Harriet. By that work, I wasn't sure if that Lockabit was true. Now, you wanna make your way to the holography room to find what you're searching for. The holoprojector will have...
I see you delving into my past, worm. Oh, you are dead.
Oh, he's dead. The fuck just hit me. I'm dying. Dead. Dead. Ow. Well, I don't know why that guy died. See those stickies? It's really cool. All I know is it's got stickies. And it also does a shit ton of damage. Really cool weapon, I actually love it. That's what I'm gonna show off now. I need to do a real good showing on Athenas. The old stomping ground.